Other news in public education, a new Marquette University Law School poll, a national survey found that only half of Americans are somewhat satisfied with public schools in their communities. 49% of those surveyed fell on the satisfied side of the scale. 44% say they're dissatisfied. The split appears to follow partisan lines as well. Among Democrats, 63% were satisfied, 10% were not. Among Republicans, 42% were satisfied, 25% were not. The national survey was conducted earlier this summer.